Any rubberdam isolation is not complete without creating a watertight seal around the tooth being isolated. The most predictable way of creating such a watertight seal is to use a floss ligature. I've had some requests regarding how to do a simple floss ligature, so I thought I will just give you a demo. Regarding the brand of floss that you should use, basically you can use any floss. I'm not very particular about which floss I use. As of now, I have two brands of floss available with me. One is the Oral-B Essential Floss and the Colgate Waxed Dental Floss. So both these floss brands work well for your ligature. So any one will do. So if you're a beginner, just start with about 15 centimeters of the floss. As you kind of get used to and get better and get more experienced, you could probably get away with taking a shorter length of floss. But to begin with, take a longer stretch of floss for your floss ligatures. So to make a floss ligature, take about a 15 to 20 centimeter stretch of floss. The brand of floss doesn't matter, choose whichever one you are comfortable with. Stretch it between your right hand and left hand, like so. Okay. On the left hand, you should stretch the floss between your index finger and your thumb. Now move the floss from the right side to the left side, like this. Join the index finger and the thumb. Move the floss from the thumb to the index finger. Now you have a double thickness stretch of floss. Okay, again stretch it between your index finger and your thumb. Move the floss again from the right side towards the left side. Again transfer it to the index finger. Make sure you're holding this floss tight. Now slowly this part of the floss, just move it towards the end, and now you see this, you have a floss ligature. Okay, all you have to do now is hold this and stretch, and you have a tight floss ligature. Okay, so what I'll do now is I'll try to replay this in slow motion so that you can see it more clearly. You can see how tight this is. It's actually quite difficult to remove it. So I'll just play it in slow motion so that you guys can see it.